Recently, I've really started to get into this thrash metal music.